dream was to meet Siva and Tongana this year. So I was in hospital end of March for my second cycle of maintenance chemo. It was only supposed to be 2 days, but I had an infection, so I had to stay longer. But Reach for a Dream called my mom and said that my dream was going to happen that Wednesday. And I thought I was going to be discharged, but like obviously the infection. So the doctors actually allowed me to like leave for like a few hours so my dream could be fulfilled and everything. Yeah, so I went home and I got ready. And then I went to the, so it was going to happen at Palazzo at Monte Cassino. And then when I got there, I met Kitty and Natalie. And then we just like sat around the pool and we had milkshakes and everything. And I saw a sign that said that Steve was going to be there. Shooting something for Food Network. I was like, oh my gosh, she's here. They told me that I wouldn't be able to meet her. And I was like, oh no, it's okay, as long as I'm like in the same building as her. Then we went upstairs and we checked out rooms. And I was like, okay, well, this is random, but okay, whatever. Then we checked out some rooms and then we got to the end of the corridor. And then Kitty's like, are you ready for your surprise? I'm like, okay. Then when I turn the corner, I see Siva, and then I burst into tears. I don't know why, but yeah, I burst into tears, and it was like so surreal. It was, I just remember crying, and like when I watch the video now, I still cry, because I'm like, I can't believe that actually happened. Because I really did, I believed that I wasn't going to meet Siva, because they told me, and I was like, oh no, it's okay. But the fact that they actually like went out of their way, and when they explained like the process it was to get Siva, and like kind of catch her in between like her schedule and everything, it meant a lot. And like meeting Siva, she's so nice. She's the nicest person ever. She's exactly the way she is like on her show. And yeah, we spoke for an hour in her hotel room. And yeah, she actually gave my mom her number and I still text her today.